Here's Mike catching a fish. Nice smallmouth bass.
Oh, what a dandy.
You can bring him in whenever you need to, Mike.
Oh, is that a beauty?
What are you using, Mike?
Power bait. Oh, this one's wearing me out. Oh my god.
Wow. Gee whiz.
Look at that.
Nice one, Mike.
Beauty.
Walleye, Dad.
Oh, is it? Let's see it. Oh, that's a nice one.
Turn him this way so we can see the color.
That's a good one.
This way, Bob. One way or the other. All I see is belly. There we go.
Something about fires, it's manly, you know? And then, same with the TV remote control.
Today we head for Swan Lake. The water's very clear. We made it to Swan Lake. We came in from the other end.
Tell how many portages, man.
This must have been
five portages
and some real sore shoulders. The scary sound that we're heading for waterfalls and both of us are taking pictures.
When you get on your head comes up real fast and shakes water away.
Hmm.
Pretty much ignored it, too.
Yeah. These are going to be some great shots, Bob. It's looking right at you.
Dan Morgan on our third day, we're leaving tomorrow. He caught one tiny fish.
I caught a bass.
And he's trying to make a big deal out of it.